So we just made it to our Florence Airbnb, and it is a very nice. This is our room, and then this is the living room, the table and kitchen, TV, and they have Netflix. And that is the bathroom. Now we're off to dinner. Apparently, there's a really quick and easy pizza place next to us, so that's where we're going. It is our first day in Florence, and we're currently it's currently around 9:43 a.m. and we've decided to go find gelato. It's a place that everyone has recommended, so we're super keen. This is really hard to eat, everybody. It's actually massive. So we have eaten our paninis. Well, we have tried to eat our paninis. We didn't realize how big it is. So I'm like super full right now. Honestly, it's okay. It's like not amazing, but at least we tried it, right? Guys, so we made it to the Gardini something. Wait, it's called Gardino Bardini Gardens. And we're getting bitten by mosquitoes. It's great. But the garden's actually really nice. Yes. Christine, look at this. What have we done?
Ta-da!
Morning everyone. So today is our last full day in Florence, and let's just say me and Christine are not our best day. I have cramps. Christine also has similar symptoms. It's raining and much colder than yesterday, so we're all rugged up and I just feel like a slug. And I don't really feel the best, but we're still gonna look around, explore a bit, but we're just gonna like take it more easy today.